Today, I am going to talk about, does blood group vary from person to person? To watch more facts on various topics, do hit the like, share and subscribe buttons of our channel. Even though the blood of all the human beings look alike, in reality, it is not so. Our blood is mainly composed of red blood corpuscles, white blood corpuscles, platelets and plasma. The main components of blood are the red blood cells, which carry oxygen around the body, white blood cells, which play a crucial role in the immune system, platelets, which enable clotting, plasma, which is a yellowish liquid that contains proteins and salts. It has been observed from microscopic investigations that molecules are different in different people. Antigen molecules are a kind of protein that simulate the production of antibodies. The antigens in blood have various functions, including transporting other molecules into and out of the cell, maintaining structure of red blood cells, detecting unwanted cells that could cause illness. It is this difference in the antigen molecules that gives rise to different group of blood. In the year 1900, Dr. Karl Landsteiner discovered two kinds of antigen, type A and type B. He was awarded the Nobel Prize for Medicine in 1930 for this discovery. Blood containing type A antigen was classified as group A, while that containing B type antigen as B group. Subsequently, it was discovered that the blood of some people contains both A and B type antigens. This type was classified as AB group. The blood that contained neither A nor B type antigens was called O group. Thus, the blood group of all human beings have been divided into four groups. Studies made till now have revealed the existence of more than 200 groups of human blood. However, as far as the transfusion of blood to any patient is concerned, only the aforesaid four groups of blood are important. Before transfusing blood into any patient, it is essential to get his blood group tested. It is very essential to match the blood of the patient with that of the donor before transfusion. It has been found that blood of even real brothers and sisters may not be of the same group. On the other hand, the blood of two individuals belonging to different states may be of the same group. If the wrong blood is transfused to a patient, he can die, because antigens of different classes cannot combine with each other. However, blood plasma of one individual can be given to another because it is the same in everybody. Landsteiner and Alexander S. Wegener discovered another important blood antigen in 1940. This additional factor is called the rhesus antigen or Rh factor. Rhesus antibodies do not occur in natural blood groups, both for recipients and donors. AB group is called the universal recipients, whereas O is the universal donor. See you in another exciting topic. If you like, subscribe our channel, share with your friends. Take care. Bye bye.